The body of the Canadian soldier shot dead by a radical extremist has been escorted to his hometown of Hamilton. Corporal Nathan Cirillo was killed while guarding the country's war memorial. Thousands of people line the roads on the route from Ottawa to Hamilton to pay their respects. The Canadian government says it will toughen laws against terrorism in a week that saw two soldiers killed by homegrown radicals. But many in the country are concerned about the loss of civil liberties and that not too much power should be given to intelligence agencies. Canadian Muslims fear a backlash against them, with one mosque in Alberta already vandalized.